No, I haven't done that in forever. A little bit too far back, trying to rush it. Alright. My hands are getting tired, so in the interest of time, either it's going to be next run to Fire Temple is the last one, or 3 runs from now is the last one. It did on the main leaderboards, Karaga, but no RBA wrong warp moved away to the extensions leaderboard, where it was something unique from no RBA wrong warp. Hello. That category has undergone the most name changes ever. No RBA. No RBA wrong warp. No I am wrong warp. GSR. I think GSR is the final form though. Hello. Yeah, we were talking about that earlier, Fitter Space, and we have some ideas for what we might do. The first idea, which is one that I posed in the mod channel earlier, which we're going to talk about, is holding a vote between players who have a no ace PB, and basically turn the category into either the defeat Ganon category or the no SRM category. One of those two. If it's defeat Ganon, then it would be the Ganondorf route with SRM title file that we did a couple days ago, and if it's no SRM, then it would just be the Gim route, and things would revert back to Torres' 1658. And the other, yeah, that's what I think might happen. No promises, though. Still gotta talk about stuff. Ah, turn around. Defeat Ganon isn't too bad. I mean, like, what else would you call a category where the only goal is to beat the final boss? No credits warp? I guess. That's like beating around the bush, though, kinda. You know what I mean? Like, the goal is to beat the final boss. The goal is not to not do a credits warp. Kinda, you know? Shit. $14.28, best possible time. Alright. Let's go. Nice Hess. the AA boy thinks. Come on. What? Good pace, immediately can't hiss. Really? Lost like 20 seconds, that sucks. Fail every single hiss, that's cool. Well, that was a shame. Still potential sub 15 though. Yeah, it was very good pace. It's alright, it's only day two of running this. Alright, let's do it. Come on. Good enough. Is this sub 15? How long the fuck does this cutscene last? This is, like, seems like it's way sub 15, but maybe I just don't know how long this lasts for real. Sub ZFG? It's close. Hey! Look at that. Final run of the night, and we get the recce.
Cool. I didn't know I had that much time to save on that gold. That's good. This run would have been insane. This run would have been sub 14:30 if I had gotten a decent split in Kakariko. So I'm a best 14:19. Looking good.